In tonight's State House Matters, Iowa school districts can now start budgeting for next school year. That's because Iowa House and Senate leaders have announced an agreement on education funding. It invests nearly $100 million of new money into Iowa schools. Democrats, however, in both chambers have voiced opposition to this spending plan, saying it is still not enough money for teachers and for students.